Hi, I'm Dr. Sapna Lulla, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist, practicing at Cloudnine Group of Hospitals, Cloudnine Hospital, HRBR. A risk factor is something which increases the chances of developing a cancer or a disease. Certain risk factors become more important as respected to the cervical cancer. Infections with human papilloma virus can be one of the most important reasons for cervical cancer. Human papilloma virus can infect the cells of the mucosa, can get spread through sexual activity, which can be vaginal, anal, or oral sex. It can also spread through skin-to-skin infection. So, people affected with human papilloma virus are more at risk of developing cervical cancer. Tobacco byproducts have been detected in the cervical mucus of women who smoke. Smoking can reduce the immunity levels and can affect the DNA of the cervical cells, attributing them to become a likelihood candidate for cervical cancers. Long-term use of birth control pills, intrauterine contraceptive device also increase the risk factor for developing cervical cancer. Multiple full-term pregnancies or pregnancy which is full-term at an age younger than 17 or an increased sexual activity at a very early and young age puts you to a risk of developing cervical cancer. Family history of cervical cancer, lower socioeconomic status also increase the risk factor to develop cervical cancer. Human immunodeficiency virus related subjects or patients where the immunity system is defective to fight the human papilloma virus infections are more at risk of developing changes in the cervix with development of cervical cancers. Multiple sexual partners where either of the partners being affected or someone who has a multiple sexual partners at the same time is at high risk of developing cervical cancer. A mother who has consumed diethylstilbestrol at the time of pregnancy increases the chance of developing cervical cancer in a female sibling.